Sir Keith's letter is said to reflect the views of other underground managers. Apparently, it suggests that the Fennell report overlooked serious mistakes by the London Fire Brigade. It points to evidence that the fire wasn't immediately tackled by the first firefighters on the scene. The brigade has replied that it was sensible for the first officers to assess the situation before deciding on action. In the Commons, the Shadow Transport Secretary, John Prescott, accused the government of setting the financial climate in which wooden escalators were not replaced, cleaning was cut, and the number of staff who could have raised the alarm reduced. The Transport Secretary, Paul Channon, rejected the claim. There was no question, he said, of the government starving the underground of funds they needed before the fire.